2006, the Wallabies seemed intent on taking McCaw out at Eden Park. Phil Waugh had a go, and then Lottie Tungiri, who got off very lightly after copping a meaningless 11-week ban that took him out of just one test. With perhaps the worst incident coming in the final game of that tour. Again, no sighting.
He's just an ordinary bloke from Kurau, but by God, he can do extraordinary things.